What's good, guys? Sneakers here, back with another video.
And I know we all pay a fee for getting our sneakers authenticated just to see if they're legit or not on platforms like StockX or GOAT.
Right.
Even if it takes a few seconds to authenticate, we still have to pay that fee.
And it's not what you sell or how you sell it, but if you want to be known for the things you do and take advantage of opportunities, then you need to network.
And networking is huge. Well, it used to be huge with reselling sneakers, but I'll explain to you a little bit more on why it's really important now too. Now, many of you guys know this already about me and Daniel, that we started reselling sneakers like years ago.
Like when we were infants.
Now, reselling sneakers used to consist of waiting in line at stores and being able to get the product in hand the day of the release.
Right.
Now, it's a little bit different, but it also consists of being able to sell it on Facebook in person and exchanging the shoes for money the same day of the release.
Mm-hmm.
So obviously those things don't really exist anymore, but it was a huge thing to always network, because building that reputation, building that relationship with people really helped me and Daniel be able to move so many pairs so quickly, even without platforms like StockX or GOAT. And that's where fees did not even exist.
Yeah,
The only thing that existed was the relationship between you and the customer. Yep. And the people around you.
And even if you had to ship it out or just meet him up, gas money wise. And yep. I remember you would post and like 42 people would just come in saying, he's legit, bump. I'm like, that's crazy.
You want to be trustworthy no matter what you do, reselling sneakers or having your own business. As an entrepreneur or solopreneur, you need to be able to build trust with people. And that's how you're able to provide very, very great value no matter what you serve or what you offer.
So for those that don't even know where to start, right, like I'm lost, I don't know this, I don't know that, go ahead and start our Discord. There's a bunch of sneakerheads there that just know everything about shoes, and who knows, one of them actually has their own Instagram with 1,000 followers or 0 followers and they're just starting out, and you guys can help each other and grow connections.
Yeah, we do have a public chat room where anyone can chat no matter who you are, if you are a premium member, if you're not, if you're new or not. You can talk on there, ask questions, and get to know each other. And if you do want to unlock our private chat rooms and our private perks, you can go ahead and become a premium member, and if they're sold out, just message me or Daniel on Discord.
Okay, Jose, you keep saying make connections,
right?
For a little midget like me who barely talks, how do I make connections?
Well, you gotta start somewhere. I mean, I would start with people you don't know, maybe at a store, or maybe just online, or just anywhere. Just start talking to people, and you'll be surprised at what they have to tell you and what they know that you might not even know yet. Things like this are very important. That's why there's events out there like the ones we went to, and it's called Affiliate Summit. So I didn't know what to expect from Affiliate Summit. I thought it was gonna be something boring and stuff like that, but no, it was actually pretty interactive and pretty interesting to find out how much I can learn from others by just simply talking to them and just getting their business card, and I give them my business card, and that was a great way to start a great conversation and be able to build your web of connections.
Okay, so connections are important, but how does this apply to me reselling my size 2 Yeezys?
I mean, first of all, size 2s don't exist, but I can see why you would have a small size.
Actually, it does exist because Kim Kardashian sent it to me.
Okay, well, if you are like Daniel and have a rare size of Yeezy, you have to be trustworthy. StockX and GOAT do not provide that for you. They simply are only a few steps away from being able to sell a sneaker and being able to just ship it out and not even think about it twice. But no matter what you do as an entrepreneur, as a business guy, as a businesswoman, anything, you have to build trust. You have to be trustworthy no matter what.
Yeah.
Don't let GOAT and StockX platforms stop you from being able to do those things and build relationships with other people, because that's very, very important. And I say you just start whenever you can.
Exactly. And if my situation was actually real, if Kim Kardashian, hey, if you do, Kim Kardashian, if you're watching this, my address is, okay, thank you. Anyways, like for example, if I were to get a size 2 Yeezy, nobody would believe me. But if I build connections, like, wait, Daniel's legit, he really has a size 2 Yeezy, he's saying it's not fake, he's 110% being honest with me, it has to be real. So yep. Building connections is not only trustworthy, but it just backs you up as well.
It really does help. Like, you can just do so many things having so much people just be there for you. And building that trustworthiness and relationships can be very, very important. Yep.
But then that leads to our next point, don't take advantage.
Yeah, don't try to be a snake, because they'll definitely come back and bite you in the booty.
Yeah. Because trust me, we've seen it all along, it just happened.
But yeah, don't take advantage of people, respect them, and just know that their knowledge is valuable, but just don't always stand by them trying to steal things away from them, because they also worked hard for where they're at now and for who they are right now as well.
So, facts.
And as a real business person, an entrepreneur, a solopreneur, doing something like this, like taking advantage of people, is not the right thing to do. And for those that do it, they end up eating school lunch meals behind bars.
Goldfish and chocolate milk.
That's what you eat.
I know. It feels like prison.
That's kind of sad.
Because it is. But other than that, if you guys did learn something crazy out of this video, something that you never even thought of, please go ahead and smash that like button. And if you haven't, join the network, fam, down below and subscribe.
Ooh, I see what we did there.
Oh, it's 17K. We just said 17K.
Oh, yeah, we just said 17K.
Thank you guys to the 17,000 people subscribed and to the two people that are watching as of now. Thank you.
Two people?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Trust me.
Okay.
Okay.
Anyways, guys, we'll see you guys next time. Take care. Peace.
See you guys next video.